Hello, and welcome to another edition of From the Captain's Chair. Today is Wednesday, June 14th, coming up on my wedding anniversary. We are a couple miles south of San Salvador, the first landing place of Columbus, and we are heading south. Yes, and we're actually heading south to get south, so it's a banner day today. I'm helming. Lenny's taking a nap because he did a night watch after my night watch. Girls are watching a video, and sea's pretty well settled today, so it's not too bad, but we're still bouncing around a little bit. Made some coconut bread this morning. Have to still bake that. It didn't rise. My recipe is sucky, so them's the breaks, but it'll still taste good. What else is going on? So we're just heading south. We tried to check out in San Salvador and that was a bust. So we're going to go down to Matthewtown, where we know you definitely can check out, and try our luck there. And then we're heading to Jamaica, trying to figure out where we should stop, where we should stay, how long we should stay, all that good stuff. But for the next 2 days, it's just gonna be sailing to Matthewtown. So we want to get there before Friday, or before end of business on Friday, so that we can clear out before they go away for the weekend. And everything is pretty good. I'm much better yesterday. I was getting really cranky because we were trying to head east and we could only go north or south. So it was a little bit north, a little bit south, a little bit north, a little bit south, and not very much east. And that was super frustrating. But today, east, we don't have to do too much east, so it's just mainly just straight south. We're about 193 right now heading, and it's a great day. It's sunny, see the clouds, beautiful sea. Hopefully you can hear everything that I'm saying. And it's just one big upwind slog here. Wasn't what we planned. We planned to kind of island hop from place to place, slowly making our way down, so we never had to go more than like 50 miles in a day, but with our little boat fire, we had to amend those plans. So that's the latest. Talk to you later.